this story time has to do when I made my girlfriend cry because of April Fools. So this is not planned or anything. So let's see. When I was in high school, I was talking to this girl. I was talking to her. Her name was Amanda. We met at an arcade. An arcade, of all places. And I was playing DDR. And this girl, Amanda, she was really pretty. And she wanted to get into DDR too. I was over there playing DDR, playing heavy, and I started flirting with her and everything. Obviously, at this point in time, we were going to different schools. I was in one high school, and I believe, yeah, she was in another high school. I was in 10th grade at the time. And so, for about a year, we dated. We were together for about 2 years in total. But for about a year, we dated. And during the first year that I was dating her, April 1st comes along. One of her best friends that went to my school, I decided, hey, it'd be a good idea if I went over there and told her, hey, don't tell her that I said this, but go up to her, call her up, and say, hey, I really need to talk to you about Jean. It's really important. Do that for me. And this is me. I was like, man, this is gonna be so funny. This is gonna be so good. This is gonna be so, so good. I was so mistaken. Later on that day, I am talking to my girlfriend, Amanda. And she says, Ashley said that she needed to talk to me about you. And she started saying, like, that you were making out with, like, somebody at the school. And that she really needed, like, I just laughed because it was an April Fool's joke, right? And what I did at that very moment was not say a word. I was on the phone and just like, and at that moment, I could hear my girlfriend start crying. She started bawling and bawling. I was like, how could you? Why? How could you do that? I was like, oh no, April Fools! April Fools! And she was just crying and crying and crying and crying. I was like, it's April Fools! It's April Fools! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! It's April Fools! I told her to tell you that. I'm so sorry. And she was really, really mad at me for a very long time. And she didn't, we were together for at least another year after that, but I'll never be able to prank another girl during April Fool's again because of how horrible that made me feel that day. I never want to do that again. But that is my story about April 1st and how I made my ex cry. Thank you.